Alright, let me know. Ready?
Good.
Alright, welcome to a new vlog, guys. My name is Kayla, also known as Kayla Fit. This may be a little weird. You're like, wow, the camera's kind of moving. You're not holding the camera. You're not on a tripod.
Correct.
Okay, we're gonna introduce you to someone later who is behind the camera, is gonna be helping me out this weekend, who I met a few weeks ago, and we connected, and here we are now. So crazy how all that happens, but we are about to go in. We got a ghost shoot, shooting brand new products, as well as some current products, as well as some ghost energy. The whole team is in there, so all the lads are back in town. There's like 30 Alphalete athletes here. It's gonna be absolutely an insane weekend. So yeah, the best thing about ghost shoots is they like me to dress the way that I dress. So I get to wear this for a photo shoot. Like what? Shout out Ghost for that. So we're gonna go in, meet everybody again, and then get to doing some photo shoots. So let's see inside.
You're not looking in the sun.
I was about to say, you want me a second?
What shot do you want?
Let's start. This is probably gonna be hottest vlog.
Except no foot up, right hand. I'm just gonna be laughing.
And I always just keep doing it.
It's gonna be okay. So you heard it here first. No, you probably didn't. You probably heard it before. But shout out to Mike Stud. He used to be Mike Stud. He's Mike period now, like legit a period, not like period. And he has a song called Real Things, one of my favorites. And he has a saying in it. It says, "The vision is mine, so how could you see it?" Right? The vision is mine, so how could you see it? Literally, it makes so much sense. No one's gonna understand your vision. No one's gonna understand my vision. You just gotta keep rolling with punches and chase your fucking dreams. Motivation out.
Yeah, 2 minutes before like they stop letting
fucking melting.
Wait, what?
Even the gains. Was this a good shot?
Yeah.
I'm trying to look like Arnold. Is this similar? No. Get a nice little app flag.
Damn, this push.
They're like the same weight, but
it looks so different.
So different. It blows my mind.
It's literally the best thing ever. That's why it's like when people ask, like, especially on social media, people are like, oh, what's your weight? Yeah, what's this? I'm like, irrelevant. I don't even tell them. I'm like, irrelevant. Unless you're asking me for a sizing haul.
Most of my dogs are recorded backwards. It gets the end of the day and I forget to do an intro. I'm like, hey guys, welcome to the start of the day.
Don't be fooled.
We don't need injuries, please. You get
I want you to sit over here.
Like sitting on that?
Sit on that.
Alright. Rob, you're just gonna be over here like this.
Yeah, perfect.
Chill. Flex in the ass.
That's it. It's a good one because your hands are up here, yep. So you kind of, you know. Yeah, you're gonna turn.
What do you want me to do with this? Am I supposed to be holding this?
Yep.
Come on, this one gets likes. You trying to put ghosts out of business?
3, 2, 1. Rob, you got any funny jokes?
Okay, wait. No, all the jokes I'm about to say are just completely inappropriate. They're definitely not allowed. Very good, that's joking, so.
Yeah, I know, just I don't have to get too close.
No,
that is self-harm right there.
That's smart.
Yeah.
Missed the train, got to sort it out.
Yeah, there you go.
All the things
things you've been taught, you've been told. Don't blink, don't run, don't turn left or turn right or look straight at the sun. My mind's gone in circles, I'm trying to fight it, getting these voices inside to stay quiet. Gone to the place where all this began, just start again. Oh, you won't see the light until the dawn breaks. No, till it's all said and done, you won't know. If you reach out and touch, my mind is a battle, I'm trying to hide it, getting these voices inside to stay quiet. Going to the place where all this began, just start again. You won't see the light until the dawn breaks. No, till it's all said and done, you won't know.
Later in the day, we're fitted, okay? Got an exclusive top on. Let's just say it's a sample. That's about all I can tell you guys right now, coming in the future. Just got done with an after party with the whole like Alphalete team. We didn't record anything there. I met with Christian, talked with him. It was a really, really good and inspiring moment. You'll see it in his next YouTube video. So I'm super excited about that. But we're about to head in. All the clients are in here. You guys are gonna kind of see the team, a little bit of behind the scenes. They're about to go to bed. So Dan might run through some posing with them and just catch up, see how they're feeling. They're gonna go to bed and then tomorrow's show day. So let's go inside.
It's a real one.
That's so cute.
You want to go get Charlie?
Mm.
Yeah.
All right.
I love it. This is adorable. Yeah.
You need a knife?
No, I'm going to put it right there.
You got muscles.
Yeah, they ain't always good for that, though. Let me tell you. I know what yours is. That's funny. You have to read it out loud.
Okay, got to care now.
Coach Dan's last nerve. Oh, look, it's on fire.
That's so
that's good.
What? That is, I don't want to burn it.
You don't have to burn it.
I don't want to.
Wow, that's smells really good.
Donuts for you, I get it. Wow, look at that.
Thank you.
Does it make you just want to eat them?
Yeah, no.
This is so awesome. Thank you so
much.
No,
thank you.
Seriously. You're welcome. Seriously, thank you for all.
I appreciate it. Seeing you guys in person literally just makes me want to cry.
I know.
I like
it. Yeah. Oh no, I was checking the sticker.
Oh my god, I want to eat this.
I know, right?
Everybody's so, so deprived.
That smells really good.
I know. It's gonna treat it like a plant. Really emotional. I'm really, really emotional just thinking about it. Yeah.
I like I'm holding like a lot of water and I don't want to take my clothes off.
So, gotta be confident we gotta run with punches.
No, they're just walking on the side.
But I want to just see just your front and back poses,
okay.
And then I want to see your transitions too. So whenever you're ready, just start with the front, and then we'll just transition. Okay, good.
So quiet.
Midsection, yep, same thing, right, we talked about. Just further in, just kind of half of a vacuum. Yeah, and just stand tall too. Here you go. Shoulders. Just square them out. Okay, gotta face back.
Oh shit, sorry, I saw that.
Take your time. Take your time. Perfect. Okay, so lean forward just a little bit more. Lean forward, boots up more. Yep, yep.
Like that?
Yep.
Yeah.
Perfect. That looks a lot better.
Okay.
And stance looks good too. Okay, great. Go ahead.
Good.
Yeah.
Yes. Good touch.
Okay. Go ahead and relax. So, yeah, I mean, look, it looks full. Okay. How do you feel energy wise?
I'm very tired.
Okay. Yeah. Hold on, that's just a little bit of like film water. How much water did you already finish today?
Finished my gallon.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Okay. We'll probably just use, I think, like 2 shots and just dry it a little bit more, and then tomorrow we'll play fire and see if we can. Okay. Let's just see the walk on. Okay. Just want to run through one time so you can. And to the back. Same thing, lean a little bit further down. Good, glutes up, hip ups. There you go. Good, perfect, better. Transition in.
Oh, lost my balance.
All right, take your time. Just want to practice this warm. Good, midsection, tight and up. Yes, good, much better. Okay, awesome, relax. So the walk, so when you do the walk, what did it actually teach you? Did it actually teach you to do hip swing when you're walking?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So yeah, obviously just emphasize it on stage as much as you can. Obviously, right now I don't imagine you to do it like perfectly to a T. So just that on stage, just really emphasize that as much as you can. And then yeah, just the front shot, just like I said, the biggest thing is just that midsection, just really stand up tall, just stretch it out as much as you can and just kind of like half of a vacuum. Should be good. Back pose, same thing. Just like we talked about, just raise your glutes up more, lean a little bit further, and it should be good.
Okay.
All right. Awesome.
Sounds good.
Sexy.
Yes.
Okay.
Good. Head's back. Good. Back to the front. Good. I think the only thing is just the transition, just make them really smooth, you know, a lot smoother, less robotic, but obviously practice kind of goes into that too. I would just say for right now, you know, just work on tomorrow morning when you wake up, just practice a little bit, you know, just try to get really smoother transitions. But on that, I mean, the front and back, you know, they look pretty good in considering context right now. How do you feel though, overall? Besides that, I mean, happy with what you brought in.
I'm very happy with how far from.
Super.
I'm just excited to finally be able to step on stage and just show off all the hard work that I put into this.
Yeah. I'm very proud too. All right. But yeah, I think that's the only thing. Otherwise, all front back poses just look good. Obviously, midsection, just same thing. Just lean a little bit forward, really tighten the mix session, stretch it out. Pretty good. Torch in the right.
Face first.
Shoulder one out of the front. Yes. There you go.
Turn that way?
Yeah, yeah, exactly. There you go. Okay, good. Quarter chin again. Just lean a little bit further back. Yeah, there you go. Because the judges are going to be low behind you, so you definitely don't want to face your back upwards. You definitely want to kind of angle it back down. Yeah. So in your case right now, it's kind of facing directly back. So for you, just try to angle it even further back down. Yeah. Yep.
So.
Yep. Yeah. So don't scrunch here. So really stretch out the lower arms. Get there. Stretch it back, but just lean back a little bit. Yes.
One other thing my coach mentioned is if you're like on the outer end.
There you go, looks good.
Turn, angle
your head. Yes, so angle in. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead, quarter turn right.
That made me like think about that.
Exactly, yeah. Well, you always want to face the head judge, so wherever he's looking, or wherever he's kind of pointing, that's where you want to point directly towards him. Okay, that side looks good. Right.
This is the good side that I use.
Yeah.
I don't use the other side.
Yeah, no, that looks good. Okay, quarter turn again. Okay, all right, awesome.
That was a good smile.
Yes, that will be a big one too. Okay, let's just do the walk in real quick. We'll do that from the side as well. Inside. Yeah, I like that one. Definitely that one, the last one looks a lot better too. Do the front one again, just with one hand on the hip, one more time. Yeah.
She has a different, like, it's a change.
I think you changed it from the front, the first one you did to this one.
Yeah,
it's different because your stance is different too. Let's see this one. See, that one looks a lot better too, you know, with that side. You just drive this in more, side here, and just drive it in as much as you can. There you go. Yep. Nice and tight midsection, yeah. Good, no, it looks good. Right. Okay. Yeah, no, overall, I mean, everything looks good for the most part. I mean, just the biggest thing is obviously angling back toward and down. You did it great on the front post. Just
so,
back,
like, you know. It feels like I'm like almost standing straight up.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
My coach is like, told me, like, lean forward. So, like, do I stand straight up?
Stand straight up for the most part, yeah. Because if you're tilting forward down, your back's gonna be facing up, and the judges are actually below you.
Okay.
You know, like, back and down below you. So
it's like,
exactly. Yep.
Cool.
Yeah, so, and obviously, that's something I mentioned actually, I don't know if I mentioned to Joey, but yeah, I mean, obviously, with every single division, I mean, you guys are gonna be standing next to other competitors that are gonna be very much scrunched up next to you, okay? So, they might have some instances where they'll pull you apart and tell you guys to kind of space out, but don't let the people next to you have an upper hand. And what I mean by that is, don't let them be closer to the stage than you are because their size just looks a little bit bigger. So in those instances, like when you see somebody trying to step a little bit further behind you or in front of you, just take a step in front. Good, perfect. All right, quarter turn. Good. Good turn. Okay, quarter turn again. Space up the legs a little bit more. Yeah, just the adductors, that's it. That's all we want to touch. Turn your feet out a little bit more to the side. Turn them out, yes, there you go, good. Elbows higher and forward. Yes, there you go, and lean back. Okay, yeah. Much wider. Okay, twerk in again. Good. All right, quarter turn again. Front and left, one more time. Good. All right, let's do a front double bicep. Good.
Hot damn.
Good. All right, side chest.
Okay, head back. Relax. Let's try the other thigh in front, but yeah, and then that front foot face it directly forward. And then drive that adductor into that hamstring. Yeah. There you go. All right, same thing. Back in here. Yeah, I mean, your legs look way better, much better there.
Yeah.
Good, okay. See the favorite classic. Good. All right. Relax. I like it.
You look wild,
dude. Yeah. I'm tired.
And, I'm sorry. No, it looks really good. Very good for the most part overall. Yeah, just the little changes in your quads. That's it. Just put one foot in front of the other. Just dry that adductor into the hamstring, especially in that ab and thigh shot. Front relax. Make sure they're nice and spaced out. Just the adductors touching. That's it.
You'll be by a lot of people, you'll be working.
So you just want to do the side or do the whole thing?
Just the whole thing, yeah. So your whole transition, yeah. You don't want to do. Did you learn the side, the mod posing or no?
Mod.
The mod posing?
Whatever I did for the PC is what I've been doing.
Okay. Who taught you for posing wise?
That's a good question. I can't remember his name. He was my first coach. Okay. He was from Las Vegas.
Okay.
He's like the one where.
No, I don't think they.
Where you're.
They taught her that.
It's like where you, anytime that you turn.
No, so those are just quarter turns.
Yeah.
So there's mock pose, there's the model posing that's totally, it's like a routine, so you do, yeah. So that's obviously something that, it takes a while to learn, so we'll have to do that obviously after the show. But for right now, I mean, when you're doing the model posing, like the only thing is, I would say just do what you're normally doing right now, because obviously even when they require, like they, you know, what Veronica was doing, like on the side turns, like a little bit like that, with the hand on the hip, and then the transition that way.
Okay.
So that's what I mean by like mono posing. So it's basically like a routine that you get to pose however you like to, but in a general sense, you can still kind of do that, where you're just doing quarter turns and stuff. It'll still work.
Yeah.
It's not the best case scenario, but it'll work.
You know what I mean? Yeah, because it's just your front and back is the same. Yeah. It's just you're rotating in one spot going.
Yeah, and going to like different hands on the hip or, you know, something like that.
Gotcha.
Yeah, that's pretty much the only thing.
So okay.
It's just a little bit more unique, and that's it. You know what
I
mean?
Okay. That was after 3 meals, and I had a tour after that.
Before you ever.
I finished my gallon.
I put this on.
Yeah, no, that should be normal.
I know, right?
5 pounds up by the end of the day. Let's see.
I'm gonna get so drunk, come on.
You're gonna, I remember when I took my shot for my first summer training, I was literally sitting there fucking drunkenly eating, like laughing at myself after a shot.
Yes, sir. I think they don't need to go in there yet. Okay. No. Probably
only. So I think it's the nice scale. Every scale that I've used, I'm usually 10 pounds.
Really?
Except for
yours.
Whatever. Went on it this morning and it cracked, so.
Oh, no.
You love to see it.
I'm going to get a new one, so my weight might be different.
Because, and like with a mirror in it, so you can see yourself.
What?
Yeah. Okay. So, I don't know. Because it must have been the dressing room for Adelia.
I'm not going to give you more food.
Yeah, it is. That's what I'm talking
about. But it was only like the man who was on that side.
Okay. Yeah, no, we had pop up tents and they sprayed us and made us walk out. But I mean, it's whatever. It was going fast. But like,
it was
my tan doesn't match at all.
Like, go like this. Okay. And then they said,
I don't know, he had the best time.
The guy that was standing me, like, because for bodybuilding in classic, they were like, well, what division are you doing? If you're doing bodybuilding or classic, they were like, okay, like, you can either be nude or you want to stop, right? And then, yeah, he got me good because he was like, all right, turn, like, put your arm up, like, the whole side. He got to the back, he was like, okay, like, I'm going to have you, like, bend over to get your hamstrings. And I was like, I wasn't looking at him, I was like,
And my girl, she had me be like bent over.
Yeah, no, they didn't have me do that. They like spray my armpits, like they're completely white.
All of it, and then when I got into the other space, they were like, here's some powder.
about like how, what he's going to turn it into, and like it's going to be way bigger than you could ever imagine. It's going to be the way he's talking, it is going to be nuts. So I'll make sure that he's fully
prepared.
Yeah,
compared to what I got, it
should be like that. I'll say when I went, it was very clean. There was no issues. I feel like they rushed it too because of the location where it was at.
Okay.
Yeah, ready. Okay. Ready?
Don't drink.
Yeah,
okay.
Let's
do it.
Oh,
that's it. What were you saying about how
so let's just keep to the same time. This is your energy. What do you do? And then tomorrow, I'm just
pulling it. It is.
I hate you.
I hate
you.
You're almost there.
I know you're gonna wake up. You're almost there. No, I was super like trash when I had my
lips on.
I was eating rice cakes and just laughing.
I feel like it's a lot easier just to be able to take hold of it.
Make finished content, but he doesn't want to.
Well, a lot of people don't like doing the content
stuff. I know.
And putting their life out there.
True. But let me show you this.
And then there's all you guys watching me right now. My whole life.
This is him currently.
Yo, that's what? What?
He was bald too.
What the V line?
Yeah.
Chill. It's just
like, I can never compete.
You can definitely compete.
But then like, when he's bald up, so he bald.
Like, that's me.
He bald.
Just Charlie.
I mean, he'll be here.
Oh, yeah,
he balls to like 215, and he has abs 215, wow. Like eating 4,500 calories.
So he just distributes fat really well.
Yeah.
Dang, must be nice.
I tell him too, like his genetics are insane, but he'll never have better leg genetics than me.
So you hold that over his head.
Always.
I like that. Yeah, no, he should definitely look at him competing. Looks good.
Yeah, I don't know. We'll see. It's difficult just getting him to try to make fitness content. Mm-hmm. Like,
so. Well, he's on your channel, so.
Oh, he's on my channel all the time, but he likes to be on my channel, and then I do all like the actual
editing
pictures. He loves when I take pictures and then edit them and send them to him. Yeah. So he just posts them up.
He just has to show up.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's like, I like
he
that.
He loves that.
You're like his personal slave. It's fine.
Oh wait. It's gonna be a long day.
It'll be fun. There'll be so much adrenaline, like, we won't even be tired.
I'm just gonna roll out of bed, like, right into my tripod camera guy.
Yeah, I remember when I was getting my makeup done, I was, like, actually falling asleep.
My bed's relaxing.
It is.
You have caffeine.
No. It is, but you, like, once I start putting, like, the tarantulas on, mm-hmm. you're, like, then it like and then you have to open your eyes and like start blinking and then you're like my eyes are opening and then they like to pull your fucking eyes apart and you're like
I'm worried about like the whole like if your face being too dark or too light.
No.
So how does that work?
We get makeup. They do a great job.
But we get makeup and then we get our like for like at least us two we won't get our second tan.
But
we're getting our second coat after our makeup. Yeah, it won't be till like way after.
I don't think
they're gonna spray my face.
They didn't spray?
No.
They didn't spray anybody.
I think
they're gonna
do it.
They'll do a light coat. If anything. You'll be good.
So then do we just not get our face
to the group chat? Just put like your and I don't know if they're gonna have that your exact favorite donut because I don't know how crazy
where are you going?
What kind of series you guys are. Voodoo. So just send in, everyone just send in like at least one favorite donut, but we're gonna get a fuck ton.
What? Do they have anything other than donuts? Muffins or anything? I'm not much of a donut person.
They have the apple fritters.
Yeah,
they're really good.
Yeah, look at their menu is massive.
Okay, so all this, okay.
Look at it.
That way I only like jelly filled donuts.
You might be in the mood for it.
You might be in the mood for just about anything. Hey, yo.
No, I was like,
want that.
Have you ever had Dunkin' Donuts muffin?
No, not.
Yeah, their muffins would be bussin'.
See, that's what I like about Arizona, because there's like I've seen two Dunkin' Donuts the whole year I've been out there.
Really?
It's all Starbucks and Dutch Bros.
Do they have Dutch Bros? They just built one like 20 minutes from me.
What's a Dutch Bros?
It's kind of similar to that.
I know Roma Joe's
from New England. Yeah. So they have the rushes from a Roma Joe's with that.
Energy
drinks, and they put the flavoring in.
Yeah, I would go.
So Dutch Bros takes like a Red Bull and then pumps like the sugar free like syrups or just regular syrups into it, and you can make it like any flavor.
So fire.
Yeah. I lived in
good melted chocolate on top, but it's like super simple, but it's like the best thing there. I don't like all the other ones are so extra. Like they got
is
cereal.
Is this the right one? They have all the cereal.
Which one are we looking at?
Or is this the right one?
Yes.
We're thinking about going Monday.
You should come
with us.
I can't
hear
we're Monday.
So we got the menu. Let me do that.
Your flight's definitely getting delayed.
We got the menu. They got cake donuts?
Yes, they do.
Oh my. They're the specialty donuts.
Cake donuts are the best.
They even got vegan donuts.
They have one.
How does that happen?
Let's see. It's called The Dirt.
That looks incredible. Put out one time and you were like, come here, pretend. And you like picked her up and she smacked the shit out of you. My God, that cat is literally gonna hurt her.
But she's like not like that anymore.
Does she ever growl?
Something happened. What?
Does she ever growl?
She'll hit. She won't growl, but she'll hit.
Does Lowe
scratch though?
Does Rem growl?
No.
Like my cat doesn't meow, it growls.
Max growls.
Yeah.
Max growls. Max is a fucking asshole. Like you guys really see a nice side of him. He is rabid.
Dude. He gets nice for the camera.
Yeah, I've had him for so long, so it's like he really knows how to piss me off, dude. Like, and he can open doors, so he can get into whatever he wants. Like, he's tragic. When I'm mad at him, I just put him outside, so. But he's okay, he likes outside, like, relax. He likes to be outside. He lives like fake skate grass out there. Yeah, that was tragic. I think I have a video of it, but he like ran, okay, this was really bad. He escapes all the time. He's also fallen out of a two-story bedroom before, so because of his cat. Lofi's cat, his cat, Lofi, thank you. He jumped. Why did you just FaceTime me?
No, it's okay.
Oh. I'm so old. I can't.
Just FaceTime you in the same room.
Hey!
Hey!
So I got something to
say. You're ignoring me over here.
No, but Lofi, so Max was always laying in the windowsill, and it was really, really early in the morning, and that's when we lived in Georgia, and Lofi was like playing with him in the windowsill, and he jumped up and just went and pushed him in the fucking
windowsill. Oh my
Max
God.
Went through the window, and I'm like on my computer doing work. It's like literally 6:30 in the fucking morning, and I look over, and all I see is like Max's paws on it, and he's like this, and then he's gone, and I throw my laptop, and I just start, he's sleeping. I'm like, Dan, Max, Dan, window, like yelling random things, and I look out the window, and Max is just like walking around. I'm like, what the fuck just happened? And like went down, grabbed him, but he's been out, he snuck out in that same apartment for like hours at a time. But when I first moved here, I was like cleaning out a lot of boxes out of the house. When I opened the door and grabbed the boxes, he's so slick, like he'll get out at any time and you won't even notice. So he slipped out and went down the other stairwell. So I never saw him.
Yeah.
I was gone for 6 hours. I think it was like 6 or 4 hours, like to the gym, chilling, had like ate lunch or something after, I don't fucking know. And I come home and I'm like calling for him, and because normally he's psycho and like he's running and yelling, he wants food. And there was nothing. It was just Patoon. And I was like, okay, maybe I locked him in the closet. Because I do that sometimes on accident. Like, I just close it after I'm changing. He was nowhere to be found. So I'm like, immediately I call Faith. What is she going to do in Florida? Nothing. And I'm like running around outside. Like, dude, I think Max is mixing. Like, I can't find him. Like, I'm actually freaking out. Like, this is a new neighborhood. He doesn't know this place. And as soon as I, like, walk out my apartment, I go to the other side of the building, and I'm like yelling and I see nothing. As soon as I come around the corner, that motherfucker is just like standing there like looking at me like, I've had a fucking day, I've had so much fun. And then he comes, I like call for him, him, and I'm like laughing on the phone with Faith, and he comes running towards me. As soon as he gets right where I can grab him, he goes, yeet, and skirts and runs. Fucking piece of shit. So I ended up getting him, but I was like, the way I was holding him and like Faith on FaceTime, I was literally like, I just went like this around him and just like secured him, because he'll scratch the shit out of me and run, and so he couldn't scratch me, so he was just like this, and Faith is like recording this whole entire thing, and I'm just like screaming at the phone and like put the phone down to open the door so I don't let him down, and it's like the screenshots that she got from it are fucking immaculate. I'll have to find him and send him into the group, but he is taking me for a whirl. He's been there through college, like he has. He's seen a whole lot of stuff, that's for sure. He's crazy though, so don't be fooled, guys, please. I'm so tired. It's 12:30 right now. It's technically show day for the competitors. You saw a bunch of them in there. It's an amazing community. It's an amazing environment. It's so cool to be able to affect people in the way that we have, but to do it in person and see it all come together and conversate with these people and talk about the things that they've changed mentally and physically and achieved. It's so fucking cool. There's gonna be more of that stuff to come, obviously, in the future. And if any of you guys watching and you're interested in being with Team AuthemFit, there's a link in the bio to apply. My link is very backed up. I do highly suggest you go to Dan's profile at @_Serbian, apply to his link, you'll get through it a lot faster. But yeah, super cool day, just the beginning. I'm so fucking excited for tomorrow, and I hope you guys enjoyed. So drop a like, subscribe if you're not already. I think like 50 to 60% of you guys aren't subscribed, so that's fucking weird. Why are you still watching me and not clicking that button? I don't know. But code word for this video will be family. I think that's a great code word. So comment family down below. I love you guys so much. Remember, control controllables, believe yourself, tap down battle. Peace.